Infusion Center, and I'm about to get my 2 units of blood. So the nurse took my blood work. They're going to type and cross, and then takes an hour for them to get the blood ready. I'm gonna get 2 bags because my hemoglobin was 8. Explain why I'm so extra tired, and so I should feel better after I get this blood. So apparently chemotherapy would kill some of my healthy blood cells, so this is something they see a lot, that people on chemo need blood transfusions, because chemo drugs would kill our healthy red blood cells too, as well as the cancer cells, because chemo drugs kill fast growing cells, which are cancer cells, and red blood cells too. So yeah, I'm okay, I'm just very tired. I drove myself here to the infusion center, and so I gotta wait an hour for the blood to arrive, and then 2 bags of blood will go in 5 hours. Each bag has to go in over 2.5 hours. So I'll be here all day. It's gonna be a long day. But I ate good today. I had my sweet potato stew and apple and Spanish rice. I didn't have prune juice because I was going to be here and I didn't want to need to use the bathroom, but I'm okay. Yeah, just tired, and I'm sure chemo makes me tired and hemoglobin makes me tired too, extra tired, so it's like a double whammy. But I'm gonna be okay. So keep praying for me, pray for remission, and pray that chemo keeps working for me. And thank you for praying, thank you for lifting me up in prayer, thank you for your love and affection. Thank you for caring about me. I'll see you in the next video.